This is Sheila, Valash Copenhagen, and today I have my beautiful girl here, Joanita. What up, girl?
Hey.
What's up? Long time, huh?
I know.
How have you been?
Very good, thank you.
Nice. Nice to see you. It's been long time, huh?
Thank you.
Nice. I'm the one who makes this prince's hair, and it has been long. Now we're after corona vibes. We need to do some hiking. You're always a curly girl.
Yes, I am.
So what are you thinking we're cooking this time?
A new color.
New color?
Yeah. Reddish.
Yeah. So Joanita is here. She says, like, you know what? It's summertime. I have some gigs, something happening in the city.
Yeah.
I want some new makeover. And you know what? My girl is going super red. See? We're gonna go from this to this. I think it's a good one. Why did you choose red?
Just wanted to try something new, something fresh. Yeah.
That's nice. Yeah. How is it going with music?
It's going well, not so good, I might say, because of the COVID-19, and so our shows are cancelled. I do have a couple of shows, but now the new wave of coronavirus is coming in, so I'm not so sure if they'll be cancelled or not.
Okay. But that's good, because I think it also gives you time to, as an artist, you write your own music, right?
I do. I've been writing
a lot. Yeah. So it has given you time also to meditate, go inside,
definitely,
and get your own gigs, your own rhythm. You always do souls, right?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I like your music. I listen to your music quite a lot.
I've also been doing Afro pop, some soul.
Yeah. I remember when Diamond came, you also opened up. I think it was a good performance you gave there. I was there. I watched. You know, you've got some fans, supporters, but we don't jump in the front, but we always like, I see my girl, she's doing her gig, you know?
Yeah, it was fun.
It's nice. But we're gonna get over this. I think it's also just time, like, you people need to go back into our artistical way.
Yeah.
Get more creative.
That's right.
Build up more things.
Yeah.
And show support to each other. That's the big thing, right?
Yeah.
So anyway, ladies, so we're looking forward to do this red hair. I want to hype her up. She has this beautiful concert coming. So for all ladies, if you're an artist or looking for space to just have that special designer who understands your gig and thing, at Valash, yeah?
Yes.
I will show you guys the results, okay? Of the foundation for Joanita. And now we're gonna put the sewing, wefting. And I'm excited to see, because she likes, there's a certain way she likes her hair distributed in between, and she likes the way we do the lifting up, especially on the top. And we're gonna use a closure, but not 360. We're gonna use just a top closure. So I'm looking forward to see how the result will, and of course I will show you after the result. What's up, girl? So that's Joanita's song. You know, Joanita has this new song that just came out, Freedom for Life. Very beautiful one. It's a very good one, eh? Good connection, eh? That's good connection. You know, here I like to work. When I work, I like to listen to music. So we are done with Joanita's hair, and you can see the whole transformation of what we have done. It's super beautiful. She has one bead down, and then we filled it up. We used 400 grams and the closure. We had to, she likes always the side to like be lifted as much as possible. And this is called a diva stuff. What do you feel, baby?
I am feeling super fly, y'all. This is amazing. Y'all know I love good hair.
Like
you
good
know
hair.
Where I get my good hair, okay? Copenhagen, my hair here at the Lash, y'all.
Yeah, I mean, so, we've come a long way together. Remember when I used to start and we used to go all the way to Palm Soil to make hair there?
That's true.
Man, it's been a journey. And I used to gel at the side. We used to do those summer card looks. It's a journey, yeah?
It's such a journey.
It is. And it's always nice when I have my sisters coming back and I can still stitch them beautiful, bring out that beauty and the look, you know?
Yeah.
You love it?
I am in love with this.
Does it fit with your energy and the event? Just where you want it to be with the whole connection? Is it there?
This hair is absolutely amazing. I want a new, not a new image because I am the image, okay? But I wanted a new look, you know? I wanted a new color. Y'all know I've been doing blonde for a very long time. And Sheila's been doing my blonde hair for a very long time. But this time around, I felt like I want to do something different. And red is the in thing, y'all, okay?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, and I like you trying to get out of comfort. Normally, you're out of comfort, which is very good. You're not normal black and whatever. No, you've always been blonde, yes. But also to go this deep red, I think it takes a lot of confidence. And only stars can do such things, you know?
Yes.
So it looks very good, and I think it's it fits your energy, and for the concert, everything is on point, baby.
Yes.
Okay, how about this new music? I really like it.
Freedom for Life. I released that song 4 months ago.
It's a little bit Zulu beats there.
It's a little Zulu, a little African, a little pop. But it talks about what we are in today. You know, COVID-19 is not helping anybody. But I really wrote this song to encourage everyone out there that you're not alone, and it's all about love. At the end of the day, supporting one another, loving each other. You know what I'm saying? So
okay, that's very good. What would you tell ladies if they're looking for a space to make their hair, beauty? They have a gig in town, music, artists.
I would say Valash, because I've been here for many years, and you know I'm a very, like, my hair means a lot to me. Everything has to look good. I'm a performer. So all the ladies that are in the music business know what I'm talking about. Your hair has to be absolutely on fleek. And where you get your hair on fleek, let me tell you, it's right here with her, Valash.
Valash Copenhagen.
As y'all can see, this thing ain't playing.
Yeah, so if you're looking for a space in Copenhagen, anything, you have your gig, you want a certain look, always here at Valash, we have to help you draw it, okay? Book.
Sometimes people just ask, how confident can you be for a colored woman? Not so many people want to grow different kinds of hair. You know? People have always been like, I only want black hair.
Yeah.
But then I feel from a colored woman, it's very exotic when you go beyond colors. You know? But how confident are people to do that? Women, why do we hide in our shade? How do you feel when you have a red hair? Like, for instance, how does it make you feel? Does it bring some joy? Or what does it, what exclusive thing does it give you to you?
I feel good, I feel like I don't fear a lot of things. So I like to dare a lot of things, and I dare this color, so that's good.
I like when people have that, like, I'm ready to try something different. Never scared, you know? Yeah. Someone to have something.
Yeah.
So cheers to that.
Cheers.
And where's your next concert date?
My next concert is on the 5th of September in Drop-In.
Drop-In?
Yeah.
Okay. That's nice. So you drop for us your concerts probably after work. We want to come visit you soon.
It's been a long time since everybody has had fun to go out and party.
We miss that.
And dance
we
and just have a good time. So it's about time.
We miss the music.
We miss the music.
And the soul, you know, when you just put it in there, it's like a beat it on, you know? And cheers, guys. And it's nice of us to have you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Valash Copenhagen.
Go, guys. Go, guys.